our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ on our knees. Sing this song, sweetheart.
God, our Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for this day. Lord, we thank you for the good singing that's been sung. Father, we thank you that we have a song to sing tonight, all because of what Jesus did at the cross. And I pray right now, Lord, for this upcoming time. I ask that you be with us. Father, we thank you that you provide power to those around this area. Lord, that you keep the lights on our house. And Lord, we're just so thankful for the major light, and that is Jesus, which is a light that will never go out. Father, I pray, Lord, that you'd be with this people here. I ask God that you'd go with us as we go throughout this time, as we travel back home tonight. Please be with us, keep us safe. We love you. Thank you, Lord, for salvation. Thank you for Jesus. I pray that each one here today, Lord, as they leave the way here tonight, I ask that you'd just be with them. And Lord, they'd find their way to a church house tomorrow. Lord, there'd be one that's lost. Without God, I pray that you'd save them. Lord, we love you. We thank you for the opportunity to come to the throne of grace this evening. Lord, we just thank you for everything you've done, everything you're going to do. In Jesus' name, amen.
My buddy right here, this is Lane. He's going to be drawing for us. Is Mr. Slagle here, right there in front of us. Take that man, that envelope. And the next one is the Church, 3631 Albatas Highway, Spruce Pine. Right there.